She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus.
Huh.